Tamam.
Okay, so let's just start. Okay, so now first thing is wait a minute. Okay, so let's just start. So first thing is that we will be doing fixed exchange rate system. Okay, before that we have to do one more thing. Okay, so let's just understand what is this foreign exchange rate and foreign exchange. See, what is foreign exchange? Foreign exchange is basically sum of total stock of foreign currencies and the securities and bond issued by foreign corporate and the government, right? So when you, like if I'll ask you how much foreign exchange you have, so what you will do, you will add foreign currencies as well as the securities and bond that are issued by the foreign corporates and the government, right? But if I'll ask you what is foreign exchange rate, so you will say, ma'am, it is the rate at which currency of one country is converted into currency of other country. Clear? Getting the point? For example, for $1, you have to pay, for Indian rupees, you have to pay 50 rupees. Okay? And similarly, to purchase one Indian dollar, you have to pay 1 upon $50. So this is the exchange rate. So if you want to exchange your currency with our currency, you have to pay whatever amount you want to pay. Like whatever the fixed amount it is. Clear?
Yes.
Okay. And after that, there are different types of foreign exchange rate. So, ma'am, what are different types of foreign exchange rate basically? So, we have, first of all, we have fixed, you will make hashtag types of foreign exchange rate. Then fixed exchange rate, flexible exchange rate, and managed floating rate system. First, write this. Meaning of foreign exchange and foreign exchange rate. And this will be the foreign exchange. Okay. Till here, and then this foreign exchange rate will be these two lines.
Good evening.
Good evening, Halima. Halima, we have started the new chapter, foreign exchange rate, like which is part of BOP unit. Okay. Halima, you are not audible. Am I audible to you?
Now, can you see again?
I was saying that we have started the new chapter, which is like foreign exchange rate. Foreign exchange chapter, okay, and like this is part of BOP unit. Okay, so we have just started, like we have just started what is foreign exchange and what is foreign exchange rate. So you can write it down, then we'll start with the types of foreign exchange rate, okay?
Okay, from
Okay, after this you will draw this types of foreign exchange rate like this: fixed, flexible and managed floating rate system. Okay, so let's just start. First one is fixed exchange rate system. So ma'am, what is this? So it refers to a system in which exchange rate for the currency is fixed by the government. Who is fixing it? Government is fixing it. And what is the main aim? The main aim of the system is to fix the exchange rate and to ensure the stability in the foreign exchange rate. Okay, so basically over here, government is determining all this thing. And when government determines, it become fixed because nobody else can change it. right? And in this system, each country keeps something as a common unit, such as gold or any other precious metal, as some external standard, which help with the help of this, the exchange rate with other countries is determined by the value of difference between the external unit kept by the both the countries. So basically, for example, I'm India and you are from Saudi. So what you will do, you will keep your gold and I'll also keep my gold, right? Then whatever the rate of gold is prevailing in the market, accordingly, we'll try to fix it, right? And when the value of currency is fixed in terms of other currency, it is known as parity value. So for example, for $1, you have to pay 50 rupees, right? So that is the parity value. And remember one thing, fixed exchange rate is basically for two types. One is gold standard system. In this system, the value of all the currency common unit is taken as a gold. So over here, you will also keep your gold and I will also keep my gold, right? And after that, we will decide what is excess and what is deficit between the gold, right? And then accordingly, with the help of gold, we will, somewhere fix the foreign exchange rate. Then coming to second one, adjustable peg system. So in this system, the value of currencies is pegged or fixed to the major currency. Under the system, all the currencies were pegged to US dollar at the fixed exchange rate. So over here, peg means you will also, over here we are bringing gold. But in the peg system, you will bring your currency and I will also bring my currency. And right now, basically we compare, like in the entire world, dollar is the prevailing one. So according to dollar, everyone fixed their foreign exchange rate, that okay, in terms of dollar, clear? Yes, yeah. No, girls?
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So you will first write fixed exchange rate and then I'll scroll it down, then these two, then we'll do the second and third.
Man, the whole paragraph?
Sorry?
Man, the whole paragraph?
Yes, yes, you have to write.
Okay. Ma'am, can you show full? Ma'am, can you go down? Done. Done, mom.
Okay, done, girls. Both
yes.
of you done?
Okay.
Done. Now coming to next second one, which is flexible exchange rate system. Okay, so ma'am, what is this flexible exchange rate system? It refers to a system in which exchange rate is determined by the force of demand and supply of foreign currencies in foreign exchange market. So over here, government is not determining it. Who is determining? Market forces, which is demand and supply. Okay, and this system of exchange is also called floating exchange rate, and there is no intervention of government in exchange rate. So over here, government creation of domestic currency in the foreign exchange market. This system of currency, this system of exchange, the foreign exchange rate keeps on changing continuously, and it keeps on changing according to the time. Okay, so you can write second, flexible exchange rate system.
Ma'am, only to exchange market?
Sorry?
Only to exchange market?
I'm not... Sorry, Asani. Okay, no, you have to write till here, the entire paragraph.
Okay.
Changing continuously, okay? Sani, you got the answer. You have to write the entire paragraph.
Yes.
Actually, I was facing.